during the song.
All right, one of the breakout performances at the Monterey Pop Festival 50 years ago was none other than Janis Joplin. It was her first really big show. She was sort of a regional act, and Monterey Pop just broke her wide open. And don't make that dirty. All right, here we go.
A little more of that? A little more of that? Okay.